Just as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair here before me. This by myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please."Minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. A girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sakes, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. And you upset, cause you can't have what you wanted. You're lucky that you never got it robbed of anything. I'm feeling better, thank you for listening. That girl who played in here then disappeared. Alright, today's a day or so I thought. Just as I took both of my shoes off, there was but a girl short as can be. This by myself I go and scream. The petite girl told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. Everyone ignores me, everyone steals. I don't fit in with anyone here. For God's sakes, please, are you serious? I just can't believe it. For some stupid reason you got here before me. Cause even so, you're still loved by everyone at home. There's always dinner waiting on the table, you know. I'm going to say the girl should shed a tear. That girl short as can be then disappear. Like that, there was someone every day. I listened to the tale, I made the turn away. And if there was no one who would do this for me, no way I could let up all this pain. First time there I see someone with the same pains as me. Having done this time and time again, she wore a yellow cardigan. I just wanna stop the scars that grow every time that I go home. That's why I came up here instead. That's what the girl in the cardigan said. Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. But in the moment I just grieved something that I cannot believe. Hey, don't do it, please. What to do? I can't stop this girl. Oh, this is real. For once I think I've bitten off more than I can chew. But even so, please just go away so I can see your pitiful expression. It's just too much for me. I guess you really just love my day. She lived it with me and then she disappeared. Today I guess it's time. It's just me, myself, and I. There's no one who can interfere. No one to get in my way here. Taking off my yellow cardigan, watching my brain so calm undone. This petite girl, short as can be, is gonna jump now and be free.